Welcome. So privileged to host Diocesan Convention here at All Souls. Thank you, Bishop, for that opportunity. Thank you all for being here. This is a wonderful gathering. And Pam, thank you for the opportunity to witness and be part of this making of a deacon we do. It's a wonderful thing. God bless you. Just a few quick announcements regarding the service this morning. Communion will be done in stations. The ushers know where the stations will be. There will be two stations in the front, two stations in the back, and right up here there will be a gluten-free station. So if you need the gluten-free body of Christ, that's right here. If you need, otherwise, the ushers will direct you one way or the other. Choir members and folks up in the balcony, you can stay put. We're bringing it to you, so you don't have to worry about where to go. So we'll take care of that. And I think that's it. And following the service today, lunch will be served on the patio. You have your convention lunch tickets. I believe there's going to be several different tables where you can get lunch, and you'll also be able to greet Pam. So I think that's all I have. Thank you.
In Christ, there is no gluten and gluten-free. Actually, that's really a good thing. So walk in love as Christ loved us and gave himself an offering and sacrifice for God.
Thank you.
space, galaxies, suns, the planets in their courses, and this fragile earth, our island home.
By your will, we were created and have their being.
From the prime moment you brought forth the human race and blessed with memory, grace, reason, and skill, you made us the rulers of creation, but we turned against you and betrayed your trust, and we turned against one another.
Have mercy, Lord, for we are sinners in your sight.
Again and again you called us to return. Through prophets and sages, you revealed your righteous law, and in the fullness of time you sent your only Son, born of a woman, to fulfill your law, to open for us the way of freedom and peace.
By his blood he reconciled us, by his wounds we are healed.
And therefore we praise you, joining with the heavenly chorus, with prophets, apostles, and martyrs, with all those in every generation who have looked to you in hope, to proclaim with them your glory and their unending hymn.
Thank you.
guests of God for the people of God.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Almighty Father,
we thank you for feeding us with holy food, the body and blood of your Son, and for uniting us through him in the fellowship of your Holy Spirit. We thank you for raising up among us faithful servants for the ministry of your word and sacraments. We pray that the guilt of Thomas David and the angel of the Lord of the temple, the fruit of the flesh,
among you and remain with you forever.
Amen.